Diana, what are you like?
I am outgoing.
When did she learn how to read?
She learned how to read when she was 5.
When did she learn how to read?
She learned how to read when she was 5.
How old were you when you learned how to walk?
I learned how to walk when I was 2.
What does he wish he could do?
He wishes he could do.
What do you wish you could do?
I wish I could listen to a book.
What do you wish you could do?
I wish I could listen to a book.
Okay, please read.
Anna and Jack went to their grandma's house for the weekend. They looked at some old photos and they found one of a teenage boy with a fantastic new bike. Who's the boy? And grandpa looked at the photo and laughed. That's me over 50 years old, he said. I really like that bike. It's in my shape, but it's old and broken now. Grandpa went shopping. He was out Jack's head an idea. Grandpa doesn't have a bike that fits his bike on him, he said. Jack and Anna ran to Grandpa's shed and looked around. Look, said Anna, and pointed to an old bike. It's a great bike, Jack said. But look, one of the wheels has fallen off. And I got some holes in a drawer, and that makes the wheels very clean. And patient. But so it's with you again.